good afternoon, everybody. My name is Kevin Zwick, and I'm the CEO of Housing Trust Silicon Valley. I'm also the board treasurer of Silicon Valley at home. I'm really honored and happy to receive this recognition on behalf of Housing Trust Silicon Valley Home, all of the groups that you just heard, the San Jose Housing Department, and we thank the city of San Jose for proclaiming the week of May 11th to the 18th as Affordable Housing Week, and for your leadership and commitment to helping solve the region's affordable housing crisis. Why do we need an Affordable Housing Week, and what are we going to be doing? Well, as you heard, what we're not going to do is just rehash the issues over and over. What we are going to do with Affordable Housing Week is it gives us the opportunity for the community to learn, for us to talk about solutions, and to help build a movement. And with the crisis deeply impacting thousands of families and individuals throughout the region, as well as the overall quality of life, these conversations that are happening during Affordable Housing Week are more critical than ever. So all of the events are open to the public. Thank you, Councilmember Arenas, for highlighting a couple. Just to reiterate, this Friday is the policy luncheon. It's a discussion with housing policy leaders who are exploring regional approaches. That's Friday, May 18th at 11 a.m. at Microsoft Sunnydale. And then on Thursday, May 17th at the San Jose Masonic Center, there's two back-to-back workshops at 2 and 4 around state legislation around high-density housing, and then what's happening in Sacramento. So on behalf of all of these housers, and I